This is the truth about me. I've recently started making my bed. My kids watch TV every day. I almost never feed my kids vegetables. I'm terrible at shopping. I'm not a terrible cook. I am not a very tidy person. I have stuff, like just bunches of things like all over my house. There's like clumps of like work stuff, breakfast stuff, baby clothes that have been there for like a week. I haven't always loved my hair, but recently I really love my hair. I've always had super thick, like really, really thick hair, like a big rope. I learned how to do my hair and makeup from second hour gym class in high school, because that's when the cheerleaders also had their practice, was during second hour. And so I would watch them in the locker, like watch how they did their makeup and do their hair. That's how I learned how to do hair and makeup. Sometimes I leave my kids in the car when I run into places. And I'm actually not ashamed of that. I think it's perfectly fine to leave your kids in the car for very short amounts of time. And so far, everything's fine. I'm super paranoid about the way my house smells. I love breakfast food. I would eat breakfast foods like all day long. Cereal, pancakes, French toast, eggs. I love breakfast food. I'm terrible at going to bed on time. I am a night owl. I love to stay up late. I will sit in my bed with my phone, and I will just search. Usually right now I'm searching for like house rentals in Seattle. So that's what I'm usually doing at 11 o'clock at night. I don't like any kind of melon. I don't like watermelon. I don't like cantaloupe. I don't like honeydew. There's just something about, like, I don't know if it's the texture or if it's just like the very watered down flavors that they have. It's just not my thing. I have a lot of rules when it comes to what I wear because I'm Mormon. There's lots of rules, but also it's just kind of what I prefer as well. I never wear anything without sleeves. I never wear anything that shows like too much legs or cleavage. Not that I have any cleavage. I've never worn a bikini. I always wear one piece. I'm a very modestly dressed person, especially for this day and age. I'm never showing too much of anything. I yell at my kids a lot. I don't have a lot of patience, and whenever I see them being mean to each other, I know it's because I'm mean to them. I love sweets. I love all kinds of sweets, especially anything chocolate, Nutella, cookies and cakes. Chocolate chip cookies and brownies are like my downfall. I'm not allowed to make those in my house or else I will eat all of them. I'll just eat them all. I went to college, didn't finish. I read all of the Harry Potter books. I think I've read all of them 3 times. Love Harry Potter. My not so secret dream and fantasy is to be a Broadway star. I have some friends that are on Broadway right now, and it's amazing. It actually really makes me sad. I follow their Instagram like a stalker, and I just, like, half of me wishes that I was with them on Broadway, but then the other half realizes that my life is pretty great right here. I taught myself how to ride a bike. I do not bathe my kids every day, or even every other day. I think they end up taking a bath maybe every 3 or 4 days. Sorry, Mom. Oh, hold on, I gotta get the baby. I never really liked kids when I was younger and I was like babysitting age, and people at church would ask me to babysit. I did it, but it wasn't my thing. I just didn't like kids that much. It's changed. I love traveling, and the farthest place that I've been is India. I went to Chennai, India to do a humanitarian thing when I was 19 with my 2 sisters. It was awesome. I love India, and I'd love to go back someday. What do you think? I also traveled to Germany one time for a study abroad with my college. I went to Berklee College of Music in Boston, and they do a study abroad, and so I did Germany. It was amazing. I was there for 3 months, and I loved every second of it. It was so awesome. Not only do my kids not get baths every day, but I do not get a bath every day. I only shower like every 3 to 4 days, and that's when I wash my hair, because my hair lasts a long time, and I really don't sweat that much, and so I don't shower that much. I haven't mopped my floor in probably like 2 or 3 weeks, at least. Probably more than that. I really want Bo to say mama, but he hasn't yet, and I'm a little upset about that. Say mama. Say mama.
You could say dada.
Say it. Say it. I'm super self-conscious about my skin. I've had a lot of acne, and I have a lot of acne scars, and it's something about me that I would, if there was like one thing about like me that I would change, it would be to have like nice, perfect skin. Also, a couple more curves like wouldn't hurt either. I could use some curves. I am a believer of Jesus Christ, and everything that goes along with that. I try to be like him. I worship him weekly, daily. And honestly, that's what makes my life so great, is having Jesus Christ in my life. I'm really happy with who I am right now. I love my kids and my family and my husband. I love our house and our life and our future that we are planning right now. We're just about to change into, you know, a transition phase between school and full-time work. And I just am really excited. And I feel like I'm at peace with my past and my present. And I hope that all of you out there can find that at some point in your life, to just, you know, be able to confront your past, know that it's okay that it happened, and that either you changed and you like yourself now, or if you're stuck in that same rut, maybe you can move forward and figure out who you actually want to be and who you truly are. This is who I am. I know it's just a bunch of random things, but it makes up who I am. And that's me.